The push to keep 9 justices on the U.S. Supreme Court is gaining some steam this morning. Let's take a look at the nonprofit bipartisan organization Keep 9 that has sponsors on both sides of the aisle pushing for a constitutional amendment. Former Tennessee Attorney General Paul Summers is co-chair of Keep 9, which is made up of former state attorneys general from across America. And he tells Fox 17 News the threat of court packing by either political party would prove dangerous for our democracy, and he says it's time we do something to fix it once and for all.
And you're saying this would be detrimental to the balance of power in the United States of America?
Court packing in our nonpartisan, bipartisan coalition, court packing is not only destroys the independence of the court system, but it also denigrates the rule of law, and thirdly, it basically destroys the checks and balances on abuse of power. Judges are not supposed to be politicians.
The number of Supreme Court justices has been changed 5 times legislatively, but has stood at 9 for 151 years. A constitutional amendment to keep 9 needs support from 2/3 of House and Senate and 3/4 of the state. So we'll continue to keep an eye on this story. It's certainly one that's got a lot of people talking here, especially with the most recent appointment. So we'll keep you posted on any changes or new rules that come into effect here on Fox 17 News. Right now, let's